So, what do you want to do now? We don't have to go straight home, do we?
Look! Tracks from the olfactorily gifted hound. Seems we're on the right path.
Hey, girl! We're here!
Guess we should follow her.
More paw prints.
Little slobber ball's quite the tracker. More of Helka's tracks. I dare say she's got as skilled a nose for hunting as you, brother.
Hers is superior. The eyes can lie. The nose cannot.
Does that make you wish you could turn into an animal every once in a while?
No.
And there she goes. Looks like we're on Helka's trail.
She went over that ridge, but we can't follow her at this time of night.
Birger. She wants us to rescue him.
Seems like a perfect opportunity to use Freyr's boat, eh?
How could Birger have survived a fall like that?
Magic, perhaps.
Let's make sure to ask once we've extricated him from this situation. Should be easy to find Birger from up here.
Why'd everyone sound so scared of this place?
On that note...
Dragon!
I'm fine. You?
Well, he seemed angry. What do you suppose that means?
We are going the right way.
Where are we anyway?
Looks to be the ruins of a once thriving Vanir settlement.
What happened?
Don't rightly know.
More reason to find a way out.
Thank you. signal. Yugger's alive.
Not for long if that dragon has its way.
It will not.
Do you see what I'm seeing?
A lightning bolt. Except it's frozen.
Like the one made in my fight with Thor.
But why would there be one just like it here in Vanaheim?
The dragon's back, and it's angry!
Oh, how classic.
No doubt about it. Just like the frozen lightning bolt in Midgard.
Yet I have never been here. Curious.
What's this plate doing here?
It's being built for the lay.
Magical.
They are a bit odd. What would you have us do about them?
Don't know. Maybe if we came back at night, they'll change somehow.
Interesting.
What is it?
I haven't a clue. Hence the interest. Still, crystals are valuable. Perhaps we'll find a use for it.
I don't understand. Vanir used to live here? Just a crater.
It wasn't a crater when they lived here, lad. Something happened to it.
What? Like an explosion? It'd have to be huge.
This place has looked better. Yeah? That'll mess some folks up. And the kid? You know what you want?
Sather.
Those say they're doing here?
Some Vanir turned to dark magic to defend themselves from the Aesir. There were consequences. Him.
Master Kratos, what an excellent job you've made of it.
I do not need your encouragement.
Oh no. I've offended you. Oh no.
I think you hurt his feelings.
That spring. I can hear something inside of it. Lit up, kinda.
Ah. Two lit springs, two lit runes. Might be connected.
That wisp is feeding on the wilderness.
We will stop him.
Another one of those mysterious crystals.
Speak.
The day this valley was destroyed, my spirit was torn, split in two. Part of me, it lies out there with my remains. Perhaps if this brooch was tall again, it would uncloud my mind. I could find peace.
What do you remember of the day you died?
Everything is hazy. I remember I was nervous. This brooch. I plan to propose to my beloved. Please, I beg you. Restore me. Restore my memory. Then I can tell you all I know of that day.
Your remains. Where are they?
I was looking out upon the valley. Then the ground. It shook. I tried to dodge a pillar as it collapsed. I must not have made it.
This Spectre may be able to tell us what happened in this valley, brother.
If the Leviathan froze that lightning, do you think Mother was, you know, here?
It means nothing. We do not know that Faye was here.
True. But that frozen bolt tells an unfinished story. If we want to know what really happened here, we need to know what that spirit remembers.
Then we go.
Look like we can kill it. Maybe we can burn it instead. You scared it off. It's going back home to its spring. Oh, it was scared. And in pain.
Not anymore.
Aye. Better that it had some relief in its final moments.
Anyway, just look around. See if any other wisps have gotten loose. It's flying away!
Strike and retreat tactics. Smart.
My brooch. I need the other half.
Look, another rune slid up on the plate. That's because that wisp is back in its spring. Another hungry wisp. Gazelle. What's that? You're welcome. He was nice.
Why trap the wisps?
So the plague keeps the wisps locked in their spring. Well, except for the ones that broke loose, I guess. Look, another wisp. Sitting on that eye bag. Do you need any healing? Okay, if you're sure. Great, that's all the wisps contained. Should we check out the
right place? About that?
They must have combined. We gotta take it down.
Yeah!
The Wisp taken care of, but I don't understand how they escaped and formed that thing.
Chains only hold for so long. Eventually, those who wear them will break free, one way or another.
You can say that again, brother.
Dragon's here!
Something is wrong with this kill. Dragons do not leave marks like these.
We've seen those marks before in the Valandor mines. Remember? Must be a Soul Eater around here. I can hear the animals. They're afraid.
Aye. Let's keep a lookout for other kills. Soul Eaters hide in plain sight.
Another kill.
It's a sign we're on the right trail.
We're getting close. I remember last time it looked just like a pile of rocks at first. I wish this one were like the dragons in Midgard. They were nice.
They were also intelligent dwarves who had been transformed into dragons.
Still.
Look!
now we just gotta find Birgir.
Over here.
Oh, many thanks.
No, thank you. You saved us back on the boat. Right, Father?
It was foolish. And appreciated.
There's a mystic gateway nearby. But I have no stone for it.
We do.
I can't believe you survived that fall. How'd you do it?
I rolled. Talk later. Maybe I'll see you back at the camp.
And under different circumstances, one hopes.
Well, with Birgir safe, we can get out of here. Or explore some more, if you wanna.
Needs your help coaxing this stag back to the world tree. The boss needs your help, mind you. Not me. I'm doing great. Got a belly full of stag feed. Living life, but yeah. Talk to him back at the round between rounds when you got a moment.
Got it.
I'm back. Don't mind me. I know you don't want me around.
I did not say that.
You don't need to. The boss sends me out the most often, and I know why. I'm unbearable. That's why you hate me.
You are not my enemy. You are irrelevant. A stranger.
So you don't despise me?
I do not feel one way or the other.
That's honestly kind of a relief. I mean, yeah, you're a stranger to me too. Why should I care what you think?
Now you understand.
Fantastic, Master Kratos. I'm glad to know we do not care about each other. Get bent!
I don't know if that was necessarily the best lesson, but, what do I know?
Oh!
Journal he dropped could tell us more.
The path of luck. Yes.
Written by Birga. Well, perhaps that's who this fella has it out for. Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it.
I see an altar up there. If we can reach it, we can change the time of day.
Typically, those weak spots come in threes. Maybe there's another somewhere around here.
Flesh. It's close. If one rock moves, I'll be ready.